I feel like this, I actually feel like this show, Queens, is semi-autobiographical. I mean, you lived this. You were in a girl band.
I mean, it's crazy. It's a little surreal. When I got the call and the offer to meet with our amazing writer Zahir McGee and our producer Sabrina Wynn from ABC, I was like, oh my gosh, this is my life. Yes, cast me. Because I feel really connected to this story and the journey. I got a record deal in 1999. I was in a girl group. I now get to work with Eve, who I was actually on the TRL tour.
Oh, no kidding.
Oh, my gosh, the TRL
I was on the very first 2001 TRL tour.
Oh, that's
way back in the day. And here I am, you know, living my dreams on TV with icons like Brandy and Eve.
But did they take any of your real life stories from the experience and write into Queens?
It's so funny. Zahir and I talk a lot, and he's like, so tell me about, you know, what you went through. And I think it is inspiring that he uses some of myself, Brandy, and Eve's experiences, and even Nadine's experiences, who's playing Valeria. We all try to make sure this is authentic and it's honest because the music business is tough. And I'll say the truth is, it's not always glamorous and glitzy. So if you want to get in this business, make sure you're prepared.